Seven people in Rock Island are displaced from their home after a grill caused a fire overnight. This happened in the Longview neighborhood where all seven people were able to escape without injury. The fire marshal believes it was caused by a grill left unattended and too close to combustibles. The Red Cross is providing assistance to the residents.